Wabarakatuh. I'm Harif from Group 5. There are my colleagues Muhammad Al-Fikri Ananda, Ahmad Fuad Al-Hafiz Asmi, and also Tri Andini. We are students of Sekolah Tinggi Agama Islam Jamiah Mahmudiyah Tanjung Pura Langkat. Study program of Islamic Religious Co-Education. Okay, next, I will explain what is narrative text. Okay, why? The definition of narrative text. Narrative text is a type of that in the English to tell a story that has a series of connected chronology events. The purpose of this text is to entertain the reader about a story or stories. Types of narrative text can be imaginary or factual. The following is an example of the genre of narrative text. 1. Fairy tale. 2. Mystery. 3. Science. 5. 4. Fiction. 5. Romance. 6. Horror. 7. Fable. 8. Myth and legends. Stories, slice of life, personal appearance, and so forth. Narrative text feature. Using action verb in the past tense, using contents, nouns or personal pronouns, using adjective that from prase, conjunction to other events. Narrative text structure. 1. Complication. Complication tells the story of the beginning of the problem that caused the peak of the problem, or what is commonly called the climax. Resolution. This part is the end of the story or solution. Section in the closing for story that's operational. Okay. For the first leader, I invite Muhammad Al-Fikri Ananda, second Ahmad Fuad Al-Hafiz Asmi, and Tri Andini. And next, for myself, Harif. Okay, thanks. To be continued.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Al-Fikri Ananda. The snow fair is the most beautiful fair in all the world. He lives in the high mountains called the Alps. His place is in a big cave on the top of the highest mountains and covered with eternal snow. The inside of the palace is all white. The main room has glass walls and is made of crushed ice boards. One image would be reflected several hundred times, so it was as if there were hundreds of people standing there, even though there was actually only one. Faces will be reflected back by the frozen pillars, echoing and shouting.
Mountaineers and herders who live in the valley are willing to risk their lives in order to see this beautiful place. They were fortunate to be amazed at the stunning old place. But those who are unlucky will meet the snow fairy. The snow fairy is beautiful, and her voice is mesmerizing, that anyone who sees her will fall in love with her. Although in truth, is a fairy, she cannot marry a common human. His hair is made of ice. He didn't wear a waiter to who come to his palace admire him or not. If he grew tired of the people admiring him, and he will summon the mountain rock virus. The virus will emerge from the surface of the rock and drive away the snow fairy admirers.
Hi, my name is Tri Andini. One day, someone and mighty hunter climbed the mountain. He heard the snow-fair melodious tone in the mountain breeze. He called, "Help!" but short for the shore in the dazzling tone. Who would have ghost that living on top this sadrah? Said the hunter in this heart. After that, he came to the snow place and the meet the snow pair. The hunter immediately fell in love, but he didn't feel worthy to open up his feelings. There was no way a woman as beautiful as the snow fair would be attracted to a fair hunter like her. This attitude of hers was not at all the flattery that the snow fair commonly heard, because no way a woman as beautiful as the snow fair would be attracted to a fair hunter like her. This attitude of hers was not at all the flattery that the snow fair commonly heard, because of that they became interested in the hunter. The snow fair had already fallen in love with him. The young man was allowed to live in the place. Some mountains, rocks, fires, what goes on? They were partly furious, and they said snow pairs can marry commoners. Let's catch the hunter and throw him the valley. A four hunter shall marry a country girl. Thank you.
Okay, next. They didn't come off the surface of the rock, caught the hunter and threw him into the valley. Every time the hunter tried to climb back up, the mountain rock fires avoided him. They threw ice caps at him. The fires have always succeeded in thwarting hunters' attempt to find the snow fairy. After that, the young man also stopped trying. His love for the snow fairy faded. The truth he had wasted his life, causing the one thing be coordinate get. Apart from that, the snow fairy is always waiting for the lovers, for her lovers to arrive. What's the snow fairy? Some of the rock fairies said to her, "He's not coming back. It's better for you. You are the snow fairy, can't marry a human. You only deserve to marry to a fairy too." After all, snow fairy frozen heart had already melted. For the first time, warm tears followed from the beautiful eyes, following between the rocks and turning into silver flowers. Today, we know it as Edelweiss flowers, an eternally beautiful flower. flowers that grows in Alps. Okay, that's our presentation. We thanks our supervisor Nurul Hasanah MS for your input, support, and high finish it. Wabillahi taufik walhidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Reference http://tubunga-di-bandung-blogspot.com. Dongeng asal usul terbentuknya bunga otherwise. Terima kasih. Thank you.